Yes.
Okay, Mr. Bao Nguyen. So what I would like to know is, what is the first thing you're going to do as your first day sitting in that seat as the mayor of Garden Grove?
You know, the very first thing I'm going to do as mayor, right after I swear in, is I've invited Father Al Baca, who is the vicar of Ecumenical and Interreligious Affairs for the Roman Catholic Diocese of Orange. I serve on that commission as a commissioner, and he's going to give an ecumenical interreligious invocation for me. So I'm going to invite him up. That's the very first thing that I'm going to do. And I should share the wonderful news. I saw Karina Frank Pantone here, one of my dear friends and consultants in the past. And I also see Sharon Quirk Silva, who will be running for the State Assembly District in 2016. Sharon Quirk Silva. Today is the last day, so Assemblywoman Sharon Quirk Silva, 65th District. 2016, Sharon? Are we going to do it this time? Yes. All right. And I also see my future colleague, Council Member-elect Pat Bowie. Welcome. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you,
Councilor.
I'm
working with you for the next 2 years.
Likewise. Thank you. At least 2 years, right? Okay. We won't go there. Okay.
Okay, so not too long ago, when all the votes were still being counted, stay here, Mr. Mayor. When all the votes were being counted, I asked him, we were sitting at a barbecue, and I asked him, I said, are you nervous? You know, Kim Vy đã hỏi Bảo là trong lúc mà đang đếm phiếu như vậy thì Bảo có hồi hộp, có bị đứng ngồi không yên không? Thì Bảo nhìn Kim Vy một vài giây và nói, not really, không hẳn. Tại sao như vậy? Why?
Why wasn't I nervous? So Kim Vy asked me why wasn't I nervous during the looming recount. You know, I try not to be nervous with things in general. It's a part of my practice. To be honest, whenever I'm nervous, it gives me an opportunity to kind of look within and just be with that energy. And I think as a leader, I'm trying to practice that. I'm trying to take on the challenges and just going ahead. So, no reason. Why be nervous? You know, whatever it is, it's what it is. Let's take stock of it and let's move on.
What a cucumber, ladies and gentlemen. Và thưa quý vị, bây giờ thì thời gian của chúng ta cũng có hạn, cho nên Kim Vy xin mời tất cả các quý vị hãy dùng bữa ăn trưa và chúng ta sẽ tiếp tục để mà các cơ quan truyền thông cũng như các quý vị nào mà có câu hỏi hoặc là những có những câu hỏi hoặc là có những cái ý kiến phát biểu gì thì quý vị có thể lên đây để mà trình bày. Và sau đây thì Kim Vy, trước khi chúng ta vào cái buổi ăn trưa thì xin giới thiệu luật sư Tommy có một vài lời muốn chia sẻ như là gửi đến Bảo.
English. Hi, my name is Attorney Thomas Lazarge, and I'm an attorney here in Garden Grove. And I just want to say a few words about Bao's parents. My family manages the apartment building that they live in, and they are extremely kind and generous and wonderful people. And I'm so glad to see that those qualities have passed on to their son Bao. So congratulations again, Bao. And it's a great deal to see you here.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and have some lunch now, and then we will continue with our presentation today, as well as if you have any questions or any concerns, you want to voice any concerns, opinions to Bill, we can go ahead and do that, but let's go ahead and have some lunch. Council member Chris Phan, ladies and gentlemen, hello.
Hello, everybody, how are you? Kính thưa quý chú, quý cô, Chris rất hạnh phúc để tham dự và ủng hộ Congratulations Bảo. Cho Chris nói và tiếng Anh để rất nhiều người anh ở đây. Hi everybody, on behalf of our wonderful city, I see Robin back there. I'm Chris Phan, Garden Grove Councilman. I'm so honored to be here to support our new mayor, my brother Bao. He is one of the most amazing young men I've ever met in my entire life. Talk about overcoming odds. I mean, you know, this is a, it was a battle of David and Goliath, and our David won. So, Brother Bao, I'm so honored to be here with you, to support you, and whatever you need to move our city forward, I'm right there with you, brother. Thank you very much.
Có rất là nhiều món ăn ở phía sau mà nhà hàng đã sắp xếp và chuẩn bị cho chúng ta, thì bây giờ xin quý vị hãy